You are listening to the Musical Sense Sessions. You are listening to the Musical Sense Sessions.
I wake up, and the first thing that lingers out of my lips is, "Last night was amazing." He breathes out and sighs something into my ear that I do not understand as the morning sun flows through my bedroom window. His strong arms wrap themselves around my torso, his lips grazing the curve of my neck. I swear, this is the best I have ever felt. It's as if you knew I needed you that Saturday night. Just the day before, I swore I would never find acceptance no matter how many leaves I turned over. There would be days when I'd lock myself in my bedroom and I'd sob into my mascara-stained pillow wishing somebody, anybody was there to hold me, to catch my tears and remind me that even angels fall sometimes, because my entire world was picked up and thrown into an unfamiliar place that I was too afraid to travel through alone. But you took my tears and you kissed away every drop and resented me with the forget-me-nots you left in my bed and in my stomach. But to this day, I'm not quite sure if you swallowed them or if you spit them back in my mouth with that last kiss, leaving me to drown my own sorrow. A new place had formed between my sheets that was unfamiliar to anyone except for you and me. Between my nervous giggles are shifting eyes and your restless hands, I found a home in the sound of your heavy breathing. And you pulled my hair, praying you pull hard enough to stop the blood from flowing to my brain so my heart would continue to do the thinking. You made me forget I was damaged. A girl trying to find the fragrance of herself beneath your thrusting body. Last night was the first time I have ever felt like I was worth more than just a passing nod on the street, a kiss on the cheek, a conversation containing more than the words hello and goodbye. And one single night I transformed from lonely lovely, because you showed me it was possible for somebody to love me temporarily, maybe, but love is what I saw. But see, to you, love is blind, because the only thing you saw through those bloodshot eyes was a temporary place to stay the night. My vacancy sign was calling out to you, but you must have mistaken me for a cheap motel, a place you could only stand to stay inside until sunrise, because as soon as you realized it was my bedroom window, the sunlight was going through my body, you were thrusting against, and my feelings you were fucking with, you left at the scene. And now, it isn't very difficult for me to look back and see that you were not searching for my heartbeat when your hands grabbed my chest. And when you left, leaving me behind in that hollow bed, taking with you my innocence and dignity, I got this horrible feeling in the pit of my stomach that last night I lost more than my virginity. Thank you.
time tethered to our wheels. We are recycled ancestor magic, conjuring spells we think will unshackle our memories from this changing landscape, but there's no escaping change. We are blood orange jackals, dancing, as if every step is permanent, every move reusable, recyclers retrofitting reality like mists of today floating in forever, but we come with mass, born with matter sewn to our palms. We hold weight in our brow, blinking the past into oblivion with lessons learned, with the call of our ancestors baked into our bones. Without accepting that our time's not idle, like life is a handless clock ticking to extinction, filling in the things yet to come because we live tomorrow like it's a guarantee, gallantly defending our dreams' reality, like a screenplay with no stage, like a griot's tongue writing history with no page, like growing old with no signs of age. This physical is not permanent. Forget that we are souls, that we are souls stretched across sundials to our stories. So our stories live on past today in the shadow of the sun. Warriors fighting time with only our mouths. Consumers of our own medicine as if air will retreat from the sky from only our breath. Death. See, death is a casting shadow we think we can avoid. Yet impermanence lurks in the corners of those onyx eyes. Be wary of disregard. This arrogance pushed into your actions will melt into amnesia. Make our lives, shape our lives. We sacrifice and gentrify. Ignore what's real to idolize. Ignore what's real to idolize. We make our lives, we shape our lives. We sacrifice and gentrify. Ignore what's real to idolize. Like an hourglass turned on its side. A circus of change, time will not stand still. Life is not statue, stagnant. Imagine it moves with the universe. It breathes in the stars and exhales heavens. It captures the moon and places its glow in the children of our eyes. So live. Live past a false paradise grown from this concrete soil. Tear yourself from this shaky existence. Foundations built in the sand will not stand, so stand. Stand now for you. Stand now for us. Just stand. Just stand. Stand for us. Does this make sense? Make sense. Thinking everything in life is global permanence. Does this make sense? Do you make sense? Thinking everything in life is global permanence. We build monuments of arguments without any kind of tolerance, as if any one of us is dominance, like we elected gossip in parliament. Come on, it's collective consciousness. Come on, it's collective consciousness. Come on, let the universe bond with us. Come on, let the universe bond with us. Come on, let the music respond to us. Come on, let the music respond to us. Come on, we can dance till it's never enough. Come on, we can dance till it's never enough. Come on. number as a thunderclap scorching the sky. Red, violet, violet, stretching the sky. Living in the now, and living without regret.
sound and get paid. Honey, this wet up on this shit every day.
What's up? This is Poppy Pops, and you're tuned in to Deep Tea on Musical Sensations.